Hi, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your friend Han here, and it is absolutely great to see you here this morning. And you know what? Today, I'm very happy for all the video marketers that's out there. And you probably heard about this product already. It's called My Video Factory, all right? So, you know, what is the biggest problem for anyone who just starting out video marketer has? That's actually making the video, right? There's actually the quite a bit of video making software been popping up lately in the marketplace. What set this thing apart? This is actually 100% online based. So that means if you don't have the money investing into a very high demand, high power PC or Mac, this is a great piece of software because it's actually run off on their server. You don't have to, you know, sometimes when you're encoding videos, it crashes, right? When you're using your PC power, when you're trying to check an email or on the Skype talking to people, then bam, the software crashes. That's always frustrating. Well, this one, you can 100% avoid that. And this one actually spin the videos for you. In fact, it's called the My Video Factory. It's spinner. You're going to get not just one template, but a variation of the same template. So you can end up spinning it. So you can creating multiple videos out. All right, so I'm gonna talk about what I like about it, what I don't like about it, what I think they need to be improved on. So before you buy this product, please watch this interview. I'm going to more detail about this in a minute. Now, if you're in a hurry, since this thing is already live, you can just go ahead, claim your cookies and grab from the link below, and we're gonna have tons of great bonuses really for you here, right? So here it is, about 50 awesome bonuses for you. All right. All right, so let me kind of check one more time. All right, so here you go. About 50 awesome bonuses for you. So and what have you been getting here? So let's kind of take a look at it here. This is the sales page. You can just come here and look at it yourself, see how much this thing does. It has pre-built template. That's what I really like about it. In fact, let's watch a very, very short demo video made by Chris Foxy, and talk about how this thing works and how it's gonna really benefit you. Then I'm gonna come back here, let you kind of watch a couple of what I think of it as well, okay? All right, so I'll be right back.
So welcome to the My Video Factory demo. Now I'm just going to go ahead and log in and give you a quick run through of how My Video Factory works. You'll see here it's all hosted online. There's nothing to download. There's no WordPress programs or anything like that. You just put in your username, put in your password, and you're ready to start creating videos. So we'll just click on Add New Presentation. I'm going to walk you through each of the steps that you can use within My Video Factory to create professional looking videos, and of course to be able to spin unlimited versions using our video spin-off. So I'll just go ahead now and I'll add some templates. So you can see here, this is the list of templates which you can work from. Now we're going to be adding to these all the time. So you'll basically have a huge stock of templates that cover every basis. So I'm just going to click to add. So you can see here, this is how easy it is. I'm just left clicking on each of these templates. I can pick and choose which ones I want. I just left click. And then when I'm done, I'll just scroll up and hit the X button. And now I'm ready to start editing my templates. So you can see here, we just have a line of text, and I'm going to show you how easily you can edit and change everything you want on this page. I can change the color of the text, but I'll just maybe wait. If I want, I can add in a background color. I can change the font. We have a whole bunch of fonts here that you can use. I can increase the size. I can put an underline if I want. I can choose different animations. And then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to add a background image. So you can see here, these are all the different styles that we have available for you to use. So I'm just going to pick this one here. So I'll simply just left click, and you can see here that it is now inserted into my slide. So maybe I want to make the text a little bit more clearer. You can see how easy it is to just edit and change as you wish, to change colors and fonts. Okay, so this is my first one, so I'll just click on save. But let's say I want to maybe test out another version. So I'm going to click on add variant, so I just left click, and it then duplicates the slide. So I'll go back, put in text again, and then I will maybe choose a different background image on this occasion. So I'll just left click, you can see here, increase the font size, make it 70. I'll maybe change the text color to white. I will underline again. Add in a different animation. So I'll click and save. And see here, as I'm saving, they're actually updating. So I'll move on to my next slide. Just left click again, and it appears. So I'll just type in my text into the text box on the right hand side here, and then I'm going to change the font size, obviously. I can make it anywhere I want. We'll leave that one the same, change the animation, then I'll maybe change the color. I'll try a dark blue. Let me just add a background image. I'll scroll through again to decide which one I want to use. So I've seen one there which I liked, so I'll click, and then you can see, I'll just click and save, and it's saved. So then I can just add another variant. I'll click on it. Once again, I'll change the size and maybe make this a little bit smaller. I will add a background image. So let's see what style I want to go for. I'll change the font color. I'll just keep messing around until I find one which I like. You can see how easy this is for you to edit and make changes to. So I'll click and save. And then we'll go on to the next one. So you'll see here, we have a little image in this one. Well, let's say I don't want that image. I want to change it out, and I want to add in one of my own images. So I can add it in and just click on the text. And if I want, I can add in a background image again. Change the text color. I can unbold. I can change font again. Increase font size. Whoa, that's bright. So you can see here, I can do whatever I want to do. If I want again, I'll just click and save. And then next, I'll add in a variant. Maybe I'll choose a different image. And again, if I want, I can add in another background style. So maybe go for something like this. Change text color again. Increase size. A bit too big. So you can see here how easy it is to create these presentations. So next, what I can do is I can then select what background music I want to add. Now again, you'll notice here, uploads. You can upload any music tracks you want, or you can upload any images, background images, styles that you want to use. We even have a whole bunch of avatar cartoons. So if you want, I'll just maybe add one of them in there. Just as you can see here, you can add any background images, any music. So we'll just look at our selection. Not only that, if you want, I'll just turn up my speaker so you can hear this. You can preview all the music. You can just work your way through all our different types of music and decide what audio you wish to use within your presentation. And we have absolutely mountains of tracks here for you to choose from, which can all be previewed right from within your web browser. So I'll click on save, and then I'm going to show you the video spin-off, because this is going to allow you to mix and match and create as many variations of your video as you want. Maybe you want to test different aspects to your video, different backgrounds, and different text. So we'll click on video spin-off. And you can see here are all my slides. So let's say, okay, I want to make this one first, and I'll add this one second. Maybe I'll put this one in here. Or if I want, I can swap around the positions. So let's say when I add this one to here, see, all your variations that you add are going to go here. This will be your main slide presentation at the top. And then these will be all the variations you add, which can go on for as long as you want. So you have unlimited power when it comes to creating as many unique videos as you want. And then when you're happy with what you've got, you can just go through each one. If you want to edit, you can click on them to edit at any time. And just click on save and create video. My first variation. And then click on create video. And you'll see now it just says, please wait, your video is being created. While we're waiting, we can skip back to the video maker. And we can preview all the slides. So you can see what your presentation would look like. Oh, that's only your current slide. As you can see here, I'll just click on preview current slide again. I can skip to the next one. We can see what this would look like. And then we're just going to preview all slides. See here all the different transitions that you can have and the way you can work your videos. We'll just hold on. So you can see all the options you have here from My Video Factory. It's an online interface, which means all you need is your username and password, and you can start making videos straight away, which comes with a whole bunch of bonuses. For example, we're continually adding in new templates, So you can just log in and one day the new templates will be there. You don't need to update anything yourself. You don't need to install new software or worry about potential conflicts or worry about not working on your computer. Everything is online. Same with background images, background music, preview your slides. You can record your audio for your presentation from within your web browser. You don't even need any other external programs. And if that's not enough, the video spin-off function just makes it so unbelievably easy for you to create unique videos. It'll allow you to test different backgrounds, different text, different call to actions, different images, and it's all drag and drop, easy to do. And when it's ready, you can just download your video straight to your desktop computer. And then you'll see, I'll just drag this into play. We'll press play. You can see it goes with the animation speed that I set. I can speed it up. I can slow it down if I want.
Welcome back. And here you go. So here is the sales page. You can look at it. And this is what you'll be getting yourself for getting to, okay? So let me refresh this thing here real quick. So you can see the, let me go my presentation, main pages. Oops. Video spinner, that's what I'm gonna get into. All right, so this is the, once you logged in, get your access. This is what you'll be getting. I'm getting review access, so a lot of people are testing with this right now. So all you gotta do is here, new presentation, like he showed in the video. All right, so I'll just say, this is my test. Not very creative this morning. So anyway, so what you'll be getting here, the first thing you need to add is the template. So they got tons of templates. So for sake of simplicity, I'm gonna add three. The thing is, I don't know if I need to double click here or single click here. So it looks like double click works. So the one that's something need to be really addressed here. So I mean, when that message shows, if I scroll it down, I can't see that message up here. All right. So I don't exactly know how many slides I already added until I hit the X here. You scroll it down. Obviously, see I add too many. Well, it's really easy if you got too many. Just drag it off, then to delete it, all right? So obviously, I need that to be off. I need the one of this slide template. When they say template, just the slide template, okay? It's not that other people says template. It's like an entire slideshow already for you, right? But this one's a bit different by using this template just for the slide. You can have a different variation for it. Okay, so that's the whole idea to spin it. So I'm gonna remove that. I don't need that, and I don't need that. Okay, so hopefully everything is unique here now. All right, so I'm gonna delete that. All right, one more. We're almost there. See, that's the thing about, you can't see the message up there, right? So anyway, so let's say I wanted some variation for this this slide. So all you gotta do is double click, and if I click on that text, are you struggling with that? I'm just gonna be slide one. Very creative, right? Obviously, you can change the color, all that stuff, and you wanna save. Once you save it, you can go to the next one and double click. You're gonna say slide two. You guys got the idea, right? I think you do. All right, so save. So you can do for each one the slide, and they're gonna play in this order basically. And the next one you're gonna add, I'm not gonna go to every slide here. So you can swap out the picture. So you're gonna come back here, choose another avatar picture. That looks good. You can change the wording. I'm gonna save this, and I'm gonna add another same variation of the slide. All right. So I'm gonna swap out the pictures. All right. Just there you go. All right, save the slide. So basically, now if you're happy with this, I mean, obviously you can go to as many variations as it is. When you hit the exporting video, it's gonna automatically, you can add music too. So you can just come here, pick the style you want, hit the select audio. When you hit a select audio, it looks like nothing happens, but don't keep clicking on it because it's actually trying to add in the audio. So you gotta wait a little bit. Okay, so there, it's not instant responsive. But you gotta wait a couple, I think 10 to 20 seconds before a pop up message. Just wait for that pop up message pop up to know, you know, if the audio is being added. I was clicking like crazy. I thought, hey, what the heck is going on here? But actually, add too many video audios. Okay, so you can obviously play the audio before you add it. So once you add audio, you're gonna have a pop up message says audio is being added. Okay. Alright, so once you're done, you can hit the export video. Alright, so I export a 5-slide video. It takes about less than 5 minutes to make it, so that's pretty impressive, right? So while you kind of export the video, right, while you're creating the video, you can actually take the URL here, up here, creating another, just open another tab on your on the top of here, and continuously working on your new projects. So so all this is running on their CPU power or server power, not taking any of your PC power. So in that sense, that's great. However, there's another thing I think this thing is a bit lacking is you cannot, I haven't found a way to adjust the slide size. As you can see, this is the video that comes out when I was playing with it, and it came out like a box, all right? I mean, the video's in HD, but the actual slides in a box. I'd like to have like PowerPoint slide, like the white version, right? So that's another limitation this thing has. But overall, I think this is really, really cool, a new way to make your next video because it's really easy. You can click and drag and bam, you gotta then go to the next video. This is really, really gonna, if you want a massive, produce professional looking videos, this can be your another alternative option, and the price, it's just like I think $20 or something. Hold on, let me think what it is. $26 at this moment, and I think absolutely no brainer because a Camtasia costs about $200-$300, right? I have it, so but you know what, if you are just want to make professional video for your local client, for your affiliate marketing, for your video sales letter, I think this is a great tool to add in to your collection of other tools, but it does have a limitation with this size. It's not adjustable, all right, but you can probably fix by importing to Camtasia to fix it, by the way. Anyway, so English, but if you want to quickly produce, they have another feature called video spinoff, which you can just kind of shovel a deck here, shovel, then you're gonna come up with a whole bunch of different variation of this. Okay, all right, so you can just pump up video like crazy here, all right? So anyway, so this is another excellent video tool for you to grab. So if you're comfortable with this, if you're okay with the boxer size, and if you want to just something click and drag and make a ton of video at the same time, and not using your very own PC or Mac power, and especially if you're just traveling around with a laptop and you kind of have to get a video out very quickly, this is a big great too for that too as well, right? Anyway, for the price, I think it's absolutely a stealing, plus all the bonus I've ready for you to make this absolutely no brainer offer, right? So make sure you're clean cookies, grab from the link below, and again, this is your friend Han, and happy Halloween, and I'm sure until next time, I'm sure we'll talk to you very, very soon. Cheers.